it true that I applied for residency from Auckland? Not that case. I just need to provide 3 months pay proof, and from outside Auckland, the proof has to be for 12 months. Not true at all. Immigration rules will not change depending on where the person is applying from. The only thing that changes is if you find a job outside Auckland, you'll get 30 points extra. That's all. But otherwise, proofs of income and everything will remain the same.